Alright, so today is another story time, and today's the second third video I uploaded today. Damn. Alright, so today is another story time video, so I have another one in mind that happened recently. I might do tomorrow. But this one is in my old, it's set in my old neighbourhood with, again, my good pal Phone Maniac. So the last video was a little skit, so no offence to him. Alright lads, hope you enjoy and see you then. Alright, so as I said, this is set in my old neighbourhood. So basically, me and Phone Maniac, aka Patrick, we got in a lot of trouble. Mainly, it usually was just calling people skets and shooting Nerf guns at random people. But one time, we just crossed the line. We just maximally crossed the line. So it was around the time, maybe 2015 this was, and it was the time that there was a massive terrorist attack on a football stadium or some sort of concert in Paris. And I seen it on the news and I was bawling my eyes. I was actually afraid to ever go again into a plane and go to a foreign land. But anyways, so maybe 5 days later or less, I go over to my friend's Patrick's house and I knock on his house yet. And I say, not hello, not well, what's the crack, come on, we're doing a terrorist attack. Not a literal one, and I meant by that Nerf guns. But the thing is, he had these like kind of airsoft guns, just those blank fire ones that just like shoot off smoke, and there was two AK-47s, and which was exactly what terrorists use. I mean, Jesus. And also, it looked pretty realistic. And also, I was wearing a black coat, and he had a black vest and a balaclava, a green balaclava. I'm not even joking, I never knew what that was called before, but a balaclava. And so the funny part of the story is that actually, we literally went out to the hood and started, because he lived up the hill. There's like it was a massive neighborhood. If you don't know, it's I don't know where it is. I forgot. Bromley Lane or whatever. It's massive. And he lived up the top of the hill. And we come down. And we're just there pointing at the skies and shooting the guns. Yeah. So we just shoot. It's not shooting at anything. And it's causing havoc. And near the end of the street, there's an old lady living there. And let me tell you a story with that old lady. So one time there was these, I was probably 5 or 6. And there was these, 13-year-old lads. And they're like, all right, we'll play with you if you go over to that lady and do this and that. So I said, they told me one time to go tell her that there's buried bodies in her garden, and she freaked out and called the guards. So what do you know, an old person probably that would known what has going on in the 60s in Northern Ireland, seen two people going down wearing balaclavas and holding AK-47s, well, not real ones anyways, shooting the skies and just firing them. Yep, call the guards. And we were in deep shite. And I mean, this is not the first time that happened. We done loads of stuff. There was one time there was a civil war in the neighborhood. We just got Nerf guns and started shooting each other. That was, of course, when we were 7 years old. Nowadays that would be a paintball gun or something like that, if that even was a thing. You could say the whole neighborhood was a battlefield, but it was mainly paramilitary groups that went on in my neighborhood. There was basically, you had massive football tournaments, football clubs and all that. But basically, the football clubs, we had 11, there were so many kids, so we had a couple of good, decent teams, football teams. That's what I'm saying, clubs, but whatever. And they started ganging up. They started making gangs, and we started fucking shooting the heads out of each other. But anyways, yeah, that's pretty much it. Two kids going down with balaclavas and AK-47s, and one time it was, he had a really loud one, and we just like, we decided to go bring it out and play with it, and literally I just sounded like, it literally sounded like a real gun, it sounded something like this. The thing goes skiddy kid pop and the poop boom skia boom boom. So as you can tell, the gun was pretty loud. But anyways, that's about it. There's basically a bunch of wars. We got some of our friends over from our old school when I came over once, and we just had a great time and pretended to be the IRA. And well, to be honest, at that stage, you didn't know who the hell IRA were. To be honest, but anyways, that's pretty much it. Be sure to check out Phone Maniac YT. I'll leave a link to his video in this. Videos in the description below, and join the Discord, and bye.